First, I cracked an egg. 1/4 of sugar, and then a pinch of salt, and then 1/4 of milk. And 1.5 tablespoon of oil. 2 teaspoon of vanilla. After that, I mixed it all up. Then I put 1 cup of flour. Two teaspoons of baking powder, and then mixed it up all again. Then I poured the pancake batter into the pan. Then I flipped it over. And then I enjoyed the pancakes with my family. Enjoy! Thank you for watching.